Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to change your password in Windows 10. Starting from the desktop, head down to your Start button and then right-click on it. Next, you want to go to Settings. Once you get to Settings, you want to find the Accounts tab and then click on that. And then you want to go over to where it says Sign In Options. And here you'll see all of the different ways you have that you can sign into your computer. For this tutorial, we're interested in password, so go ahead and click into that. And then all you need to do is come over to this button where it says change and then click on that. First, you'll need to enter your current password, so go ahead and do that. Once you've entered your current password, just click on next. And then you can set up a new password. You'll have to enter this new password twice and enter a hint in case you forget it. Or in the case that you wanted to completely remove your password, you can leave these fields blank and just click on Next. In our case, let's change it to something new. So once you've filled out these fields, just click on Next and then click on Finish. I hope you found this guide useful. If you did, please leave a like on the video and consider subscribing to the channel. Thanks so much for watching.